Boy, you should have been there the other day when we ran the canyon. Yeah. The old fixer started bragging.
So close, I thought I was going to fry my instruments. As it was, I busted up the Skyhopper pretty bad.
Careful, 3PO, you have to use a light touch on her.
Yes, sir, I see.
Zan, the creatures are losing camera.
All right. I'll get it.
3PO. Here he is, behind the rock.
Where am I? I must have taken a bad step when that sand person swung at me with his axe.
We'll go to my home. Come.
Glowin! Andrew! Glowin! Ben!
Hmm?
I'll be all right. I promise. I won't let you down.
No, I believe you won't, Lou.
You don't need to see his identification.
We don't need to see his identification.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
I don't like the look of this.
Nice moves, old man. Very impressive.
Sweetheart.
Han Solo. I'm Captain of the Millennium Falcon.
Somebody's beginning to take an interest in you.
Load your weapon.
Coming back to this planet anyway.
I don't think they'd like another killing in here.
Thank you.
ships as fast as he's boasting, we ought to do well.
Alderaan. Nobody, I mean nobody, dares venture near the Alderaan system. Listen, I'm freebooter, not a revolutionary. You're in the wrong ship, son.
Maybe the fact that no one would venture there voluntarily could work to our advantage. They probably don't think anyone would dare try.
I think that we're due the reward you offered, and I trust it'll be substantial considering what we've been through.
When R2 has been safely delivered to my forces, you get your reward. You have my guarantee.
What's the
home? They're not much bigger than 2 meters.
Then man your ships,
and may the force go with you.
Sure you can handle this ship.
Sir, Luke is the best push pilot in the Outer Rim Territories.
I met your father once when I was just a boy. He was a great pilot. You've got half the skill he had.
You'll do all right.
Thank you, sir. I'll try.
Then he's not dead.
Since Lord Vader is in danger.